Hey, what's up, Chicago Bears fans? So we have some breaking news as the Chicago Bears have hired former Packers defensive coordinator Mike Pettine to become a senior assistant with Sean Desai on a defensive staff. What does this mean? Is this a good hire? Is this a terrible hire? What does this really mean for the Chicago Bears? What is Mike Pettine's role? Is he going to have a major impact with the Chicago Bears? I'll be discussing all of that in my video, but before, guys, I'm gonna go over my little intro. So if you guys like Chicago Bears content, NFL content, make sure to subscribe to my channel. You know, I got a lot of big plans. I'm gonna be doing more video essays. I'm gonna be doing some really exciting stuff related to Chicago Bears and trying to collaborate with people like the Windy City Productions, Phase, maybe Let's Talk Sports, and other Bears YouTubers. So if you guys are interested in that, make sure to subscribe to my channel. Help me get to 1,000 subscribers. And you can do this in the following ways. So first, if you're not already, go subscribe. Come on, hit that red button. You're going to get a ton of valuable content. Like this video for the YouTube algorithm. And comment below your thoughts on Mike Pettine and what you guys think about this move. And also watch it to the end because that'll really help me with watch time and YouTube will push it out to more Bears fans. With that being all said, guys, let's dive right into the video. Let's discuss first Mike Pettine's background. So Mike Pettine, he first came into the league with the Baltimore Ravens. And with the Baltimore Ravens, he was in a lot of roles. So he first was a coaching assistant from 2002 to 2003. Then in 2014, he was an assistant defensive line coach. And then from 2005 to 2008, he was the outside linebackers coach. And then he became the New York Jets defensive coordinator from 2009 to 2012. And then the Buffalo Bills defensive coordinator in 2013. He then spent two seasons as a Cleveland Browns head coach from 2014 to 2015, followed by 1 year as a consultant with the Seahawks before being hired as with the Packers in 2017. And, you know, he joins the revamped Chicago Bears staff, you know, and Chicago Bears have hired Sean Desai, and he also helped the Packers get to the NFC North title, get to them in the NFC Championship game in the past few seasons. In 2019, the Packers ranked 9th in points per game, and the first time that they've ranked in top 10 since 2010. The Packers defense also had finished 3rd with 17 interceptions and ranked 6th in opponent passer rating. And, you know, both the Smiths had 12 sacks with Za'Darius Smith getting 13 and Preston Smith getting 12. And Mike Pettine, you know, he really helped this Packers defense become really good, and he really changed his Packers defense. And a lot of you people, you know, a lot of you guys are saying, oh my God, the Packers suck. The Packers defense was really bad. But if you look at what I just shared with you, that's not the case. And I really like this hire. I think it's a really underrated hire by Ryan Pace, by Matt Nagy. And I think that a Chicago Bears defense is going to improve. So what will Mike Pettine have a role? Like, how is he going to help Sean Desai? Is he going to have a big role, a small role? And the answer is he's a sounding board. He's just going to give Sean Desai a couple of great ideas. He's going to help Sean Desai with defensive packages. He's going to help him, you know, with calling plays. He's going to help him just improve his defense to what we saw in 2018. I love this hire. I think that, you know, Mike Pettine is an awesome guy. I think he's going to really help the Chicago Bears. And one other thing, guys, this is a guy who for almost 3 years has worked with one of the greatest quarterbacks, Aaron Rodgers. And he's going to know Aaron Rodgers inside and out. We now have an inside knowledge on what the Packers offense will run. This is a guy who is literally very familiar with the Packers offense. And I'm really excited to see how he will play into this, how that will play into us. And maybe that can help us beat the Packers and, you know, get those dubs and beat the Green Bay Packers. Well, guys, that was the end of my video. If you guys liked the video, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Let me in the comments below your thoughts on this move. And with that being said, everyone, bear down.